Hello, everybody. Please, like it and subscribe it if you like it and you're into it. Fucking goddamn. Drunk as shit right now. So, let's get into Frostily Frosting. Why is this not in my fucking progress? Yeah, there you go. Get it on in there. Oh, fuck. It's coming through the speakers. There you go. Yes, queen. Yeah, well, I mean, you should really should have checked out the notice how it's only like the level one donuts that actually have the hole in it, right? And they did have whipped cream, but like these donuts have filling, right? Why wasn't there a filling machine, you know? Where was the filling machine at? I do feel like the whipped cream is a little bit out of place on that donut with the hole. But it was only the first one, you know?
Spring's back in a flurry of flower petals and frosting. Life is full of distractions. We just gotta focus on what we're trying to do, and we'll get through it. Looks like we only want some sprinkle donuts right now. Luckily, toppings won't stick unless you do them in the right order. Once we get the frosting and sprinkles, we'll need to avoid the whipped cream.
I don't know. I don't know. All right, this feels right, but there's only one way to do it, right? It's not that much space.
All right.
Fuck you, puzzle. I hate it when a puzzle makes me feel stupid with like a simple result. I hate that.
Can drop and still be covered in adorable pastel buds.
I think this is it. Only one donut has a hole. Although, you know, I will say, I can just mute the game audio here for a second. I will say that I did not realize that the donuts between stage 1 and stage 2 were different donuts. I didn't even realize that until some later information came to light. I know that now. I know that the first donut is a normal donut and the second donut is a filled donut. But I just didn't even realize it when it was happening. I didn't even realize it at all. Let's keep doing donuts.
So many frosting machines. But we just
holy god, fuck. That's a lot of fucking donuts. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. They only want the plain donut. Okay. So you have to avoid the frosting. Yo. Huh. King of the noticing of things.
If you click the fast forward icon in the top right, your factory will speed up. Click again to stop.
I do remember them only being
nice.
Being different only in the third stage when they became phallic. Okay, alright, so, that's clearly a frosted donut, right? So I could do this, and get, that was a frosted donut, right? This one clearly has to be frosted. Okay, that could be the sprinkled donut. And then this one can be, oh, the frosted donut, because the cherries don't matter, right? But blasted. So an alternative solution to the previous puzzle. Can I go to the previous puzzle real quick? An alternate solution to this puzzle.
And grid, like a waffle of donuts.
Would be, you know, same thing here. Same thing here. But you could have also done something like that in the middle. It's clearly the middle one that needs to be the one that it only has the frosting.
Gosh, flowers.
What the hell, the red ball? Oh, that was a misdirection. That was a what you would call a red herring. In that level, because there's no, in the top left here, there's no cherry topped, right? So, you know, yeah. Oh, no, that ain't it.
You can click the icons in the top right to undo or redo your actions.
Yeah, something like that. Well, they introduced the, you know, the cherries. They introduced that. So, you know, it's not my fault you've forgotten about it. Okay.
Flowers, 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 flowers.
Watch my last stream on YouTube. You will have seen, you know. If you watch both my Freshly Frosted streams on YouTube, you'll know exactly what's going on. And possibly be able to preempt this situation. Something like that. Have you guys ever seen the Tekken Netflix show? If there's a clip of this, fine. I would have to. Well, I guess I can. I guess I can go ahead and switch my fucking hardware acceleration off. I guess I go ahead and turn this off here. Not a big deal. So Netflix had this Tekken show. So, I don't know if you can see this. Okay, you can. Alright, so, if we go to episode 6, I think? The whole show, they've been like training martial arts and shit.
If it were not for me, my mother would still be alive.
Great.
Oh, here we go.
No, when the pain is too much, or you're too weak to get back on your feet, think of your helplessness when Ogre killed your mother, and let the anger that comes with that memory lift you back up.
Remember, dear, the first opponent you must defeat in any fight is yourself. You must conquer your thoughts.
No.
The most important thing
oh,
I can
fuck.
Teach you is
it
to
might be a little bit later.
And use whatever.
I don't give a fuck. Hey, fuck Twitch. if I can't skip the rush show to show a fucking minute-long clip, I mean, Jesus Christ.
Kazama. And indeed,
here it is.
Carry the same curse as Kazuya Mishima. Curse, or the same power, Heihachi. Like father, like son. I'm nothing like him. Or like you. Indeed.
And I pull out my gun!
Mishima. And you are an abomination.
There was no weapons in this show previously. They just... I equate this to the Warriors. If you've ever seen the Warriors movie back in the 80s or 90s. There's like this whole thing. Maybe there's like a clip of that. It's not captured in this moment. But there's like this whole like scene. Where it's like nobody in New York City has a gun, and then they whip out their gun, and it's like, it's like a nuclear bomb has gone off, you know, it's like. The gun is the nuclear weapon of New York during this moment of the film. Ah, Jesus. I don't know what I knocked on the floor just now, but we're gonna ignore it. Oh, dude, the gun is like the most important part. I mean, we already saw that scene where the gun kills Cyrus, but like it's like a nuclear weapon. It's like nobody in New York knows about this technology, and then they whip out the gun, and it's like, we're the kings of New York. We have the gun. So it's pretty funny. I don't know. It's pretty funny. It's a pretty funny moment. So the big thing is this pink somehow needs to get over to the green. It's gotta be like this. It's not green, it's like, well, it is green. It's like, it's the sprinkles, whatever the sprinkles are. Alright, so, how do we get the sprinkles to this thing here? It has to be the other way. Excuse me, Jesus. Alright, so the sprinkles have to come here, and then down and around. I don't know if any of this is gonna work. Fuck. This, I think, is wrong. I think it needs to come down here. No, that can't be right. It has to come the other way. Oh yeah, dude, the gun was like the most important part of the Warriors. It's funny because it was like such a big deal. if you didn't realize that it wasn't that big of a deal, but it was like the biggest deal in the Warriors. It's like there's only one gun in New York. It's like the nuclear fucking bomb of New York. It was a good movie. It was just weird. It was a weird, like, weird little thing. Dude, how do you do this?
It looks like your path is backwards. It starts from a delivery counter.
Now fuck you! Damn it, I'm doing it backwards. On purpose. Cocksucker. Stop trying to give me tips! Bitch! I don't know, just fucking around. So if it comes from this one... The improvised bottle scene? You mean the Warriors? Chink, chink, chink. Come out to play! That was the most iconic part of the film. I will give you that. Very iconic. Warriors! I don't know. It was improv? I didn't know that, but yeah, it's very iconic. It was a very iconic scene. Come out to play! So I can't go down here. I have to go up, right? Somehow I have to turn it around.
We all need help sometimes. If you like, you can get a hint in the podcast.
Fuck you! You bitch! Sorry. It's a very nice scene. The intensity and the I don't know. It's just a very, very just high quality, like, classic movie scene. How do I get this pink here? How do I get this without, like, disrupting, like, everything else I need? It feels like this is the only way, but is there another way? Maybe if I go down, right, and then down, and then maybe I can do, no, I can't do that. I have to go down here. No, that can't work. There's no way that can work. If I go down here... I feel like I had it almost right there at the beginning. Well, I mean, we've talked about it enough. We have to watch the scene, right? We have to watch it. Here it is.
Wait a couple of seconds after we move, then cut out the other one.
Like, I mean, this is a good movie. I didn't even know about this movie until I played, like, the PlayStation 2 game. That was literally based on this movie.
Why can't I stay with you?
Just do what I tell you, okay?
Come on. I can take care of myself. I proved that.
Come on.
Yeah, rip the metal off the walls. There it is. Look at this fucking car. It's like a hearse. Fucking bottles. So good.
Warriors, come out to play.
Look at that jawline. You can't deny that jawline. I would love to just stream this whole fucking movie, dude. Cause there's so much about this movie. If you haven't seen this movie, there's so much about this movie that it's not like particularly good. It's not particularly like meaningful or relevant in any way to like anybody's lives or anything, but it's so iconic, and you have to see it, right? It doesn't, like, there's no meaning to it, right? There's not gangs in New York doing this, what they portrayed in this film. There's no connection to reality at any point. But you have to see it, right? Because it's gangs of New York without any basis in reality. You know? Isn't it called Gangs of New York? Yeah. It's Gangs of New York, but without any, like context or meaning. It's literally just random fucking gangs in New York. Oh. 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 I can already tell this VOD's gonna be shit on by YouTube. But, you know, what are you gonna do? So, but it can't be here. Hmm. Was this level trying to teach me a lesson that you can just do like a loop? No, I don't feel like it is. I don't feel like that's possible. Not even a second to being right.
That delivery counter only wants donuts with cherries.
Yeah, fuck off. There's no way you can go from the outside. Yeah, I know, Lindsay, I know. This has to get over here somehow. It can go up. It can go down, but it has to get over here somehow. And this has to get to this pink. It can't cover both cream spots. It just can't. You Plitzy, you didn't solve it, you bitch. You didn't solve it. God damn it. You have to come after the sprinkles, you bitch. I don't know. It's fine. How do I get these fucking sprinkles out of here? This isn't right. I'm just gonna try it out. I don't care.
God, I love this fucking... this game. Yeah, I know. It's not right. It's not right. Okay. Can't be this way. It can't. There's no way to get to Sprinkles unless it comes this way. God, this puzzle's hard. This one has to come through the middle. If I were to go around. Got pink, then blue, then fuck, no cream. How to do this? If you have a solution, I'll take it. I'll take your solution. If you're willing to give it out. This isn't right. This doesn't seem right. First eight are right? These? The ones that I'm... These eight here? This can't be right. There's no cream. Gotta have the cream. It's gotta be like... You're not making any sense. Just god damn it. Come up with a grid, alright? Draw a fucking picture, you bastard. Jesus, where are you fucking... trying to type out solutions. Come on, brother. If you're a female, I apologize for all the manisms. But Jesus, brother, dude, pull your giant dick out and spray the solution in semen on the fucking map. Christ. Yeah, I went there. Perhaps something like this? Let me come around here. Okay. Maybe if you do like a loop around here. No, that wouldn't get you any cream, would it?
And there's no way you can get the... Yeah, I mean, you don't need to spoil it, asshole. I'm literally asking for the solution. Alright. Let's see. Here's what Plopla came up with. Yeah. Bangarang. Okay. Okay, I like it. Oh, okay. Yes. Okay. Oh, yes. Alright. Well done. Well done, Plopla. Thank you for helping me. Your solution makes perfect sense. Plitzy! Oh my god. Oh, I'm such an asshole. I'm way more of an asshole than you ever were. Jesus Lord. Fuck. How could I ever mix up Chatter's names? Jesus Lord. Yeah, that's gotta be a terrible insult towards you. I mean, Plopla is just the jackass with the fucking bird memes. It's gotta be pretty shameful, to be honest. Thank you for helping me. The solution. I don't know why I couldn't find that solution. Jesus.
My favorite is when there are two colors next to each other.
Five of them. Can't be that. No. Okay, so that's all of them through the pink and pipeline here. Something close to Blort? I don't know what you're saying there. I think I'm very close to the solution here. This. I can solve puzzles too, guys. Alright, I don't need to just rely on the chat to provide its answers. I do really appreciate that, Plitzy. Thank you for providing the correct answer. Damn right.
I hope you like frosting.
This one can't escape without frosting. This one... Thank you. sprinkles there. And Frosty here. Yeah, boy. Blasting off with the correct answer immediately. Bitches can only suck on this stick. Oh, wait. No, it's not the correct answer. This one needs to go right here. There you go. Also, I just have to go ahead and apologize, because...
Thank you.
You know, I'm saying, bitches a lot, but... It's, it's not, you know, necessarily how I feel, it's just... I kind of feel like, you know, when a puzzle comes at you with all this bullshit, it's a little bit of a bitch, I mean... Is that inaccurate, you know? Is that unfair? Feels accurate and fair to me, but, you know, what am I? Who am I? Pretty sure that's correct. I do feel like some people put a little bit too much emphasis on the whole bitch word, you know? Can't help it, brothers. Awesome. I'm just fucking a genius. I am fucking a genius.
Trying to tell my buddy how much I like donut factories? I'm not sure if I was able to convey it to him.
You bitch. That was a good joke. Okay, so no pinks. Oh shit, they each have individual, like, spaces too. Okay, well, Sprinkles gotta go y'all. Sprinkle with juice gotta go in the middle here. And just pink here. It's gotta be the middle one that needs to be figured out. Pink. Pink. Something like this. Cross. I don't know what you mean by that, Plitzy. I don't know. I can't interpret that. I don't know. I don't know what the tension there is. I can do this. Whoa, hold on. No, but I can't access that if I do that. They all go in the square hole. Just to ruin it for you. Why, but I'm just not seeing these as easily as I saw them previously. Up around here. And then this one can go straight to the hole. I am way too drunk to be playing this game. Thank you for what? God damn.
They've got us surrounded.
They've got me surrounded. Just put it in the square hole. This is the whole stream right here. This is the whole stream right here. Okay, someone is literally kicking this person in the meme, but
can you guess which spot that goes in?
The square.
That's right. It goes in the square hole.
Yes.
And how about this rectangle? That one?
Also the square.
It goes in there too.
Yeah.
Up next, we've got this thin rectangle.
The thin rectangle.
Guess where that goes?
The thin rectangle.
That's right. It goes in the square hole. And up next, a cylinder.
The circle.
I think that goes in
the circle.
The square hole. Now, we've also got this semicircle right here. Do you see a slot that would fit
the semicircle?
Semicircle?
The semicircle.
That's right, it's the square hole. Okay. Up next, the triangle. We know what hole that goes
the
into,
triangle.
Right?
Triangle.
That's right, square hole. And up next, we have the arch.
The arch.
You guessed it.
The arch.
It goes in the square hole. This is a rectangle. Can you guess where that goes?
The square.
That's right. The square hole. Up next, we have a triangle. Do you see a hole that will fit the triangle?
The triangle.
That's right. The triangle hole.
Oh, shit. I've never seen this before.
Cylinder.
The circle.
Guess where that goes?
The circle.
That's right. The circle hole. They also have an arch.
The arch.
The arch hole.
Oh,
we also have a semicircle.
Why is she so upset? It's going in the right hole.
Do you see a hole that would fit the semicircle?
The semicircle.
That's right. The semicircle. Is it a thin rectangle?
Why is she so upset?
Thin rectangle hole.
Oh my god.
And last, we have a square.
The square?
You guessed it. That's right. The square hole.
Yes!
I've never seen the reverse. That's a pretty good meme. I like the everything goes in the square hole meme.
Please leave your name and number in the square hole, and they'll get back to you.
Okay, real puzzles now. Real shit here. Come on. Ugh, what's happening? This is all full of fuck here. Okay. We got that one. And we got... That might need to be right here. We'll figure that out. It could be like this. It could be all that, right? That can't be right. It has to go like that, right? I don't know. Hold on. I gotta take a moment here. It's not right. It's not accurate. I think I think I see the solution from here. Though, Jesus Christ. I think this one needs to go here, right? This is what I feel like right now. Hold on. This is what I feel like right now. It's right here.
Sports wholesalers. Yeah. Thanks for calling back. No. I still got the shoes. Lots of them. Yeah, this is beautiful athletic gear. Oh. I'm sorry. I got to play.
It's right here. It's all first. Yeah, 15 seconds here.
Oh, man. It was George. Oh, sports wholesalers. Yeah. Thanks for calling back. No. I still got the shoes. Lots of them. Yeah, this is beautiful athletic gear. Oh, I'm sorry. I got to call you right back. Yeah, all right. Mr. Wilhelm.
So, George, have you heard anything about the missing equipment?
No, not a thing.
You know, George, there's nothing I hate more than a liar.
Well, there's no room for someone like that in this organization.
Are you feeling all right, George? You look a little warm.
It's a chicken.
You're a terrible liar, George. Look
it's
at you.
The
You're
chicken.
A wreck. You're sweating bullets.
It's the Kung Pao. Mm. George likes his chicken spicy.
George likes his chicken spicy,
spring,
guys.
Spring has come to an end, and all the flowers are no longer buds. But I know I still got you, bud.
You got me, bud. You got me. Ah, oh, Christ. Alright. It's 5-inch points of one exit point. God, Christ. Oh, yeah, that's where George likes his chicken spicy is from, yes. Yeah, there's a line. Seinfeld also says George likes his chicken spicy, but. Christ. Okay. So let's see. This one definitely has to get the ping on it. Okay. Well, let's just. Fuck. One has to come in brown. That can't be this one or this one. Brown. The key to solving this one might be getting the brown. Christ, I'm fucking hiccuping. God, why'd this game have to get so hard? Fuck. Where can I do the brown? I can do brown here. Is there any other way I can get the brown there? I think that's the only way I can get brown there. Yeah, there's a internet driven solution to the hiccups. And I personally believe it works. We can try it right now and see if it works. This whole bullshit NHS UK bullshit can go suck a fat dicker, right? We're looking for crowdsourced information here. It is what it is. I solved the fucking puzzle. Just give me a break. Alright. God damn. Yeah. Oh, you know what? I could also do... No, this would be... just the regular frosted here. The regular frosted needs to come from here. Frosted with cream here. can't be frosted with cream. It's gotta be something else. Yeah, the trick that I used to have solved it countless times before, it did not work, so. It kind of is what it is, you know? I think I can do, like, just sprinkles here. I thought I had cream worked out before this one on the left, top left here. Bottom right one isn't doing anything here. That's cream. Regular. We got... Fuck, I don't know how much. Hmm. I just need a moment here, alright? Okay, where are we at? We got... Okay. So... These have to be cream. Basically. They have to be. There's no point in pretending they're not cream. They have to be cream. Alright. These are the red ones. These are the... Wait. No, wait. Oh, fuck. What have I done? Did I lose the brown ones? I had solved the brown ones. Because there was only one that could be brown ones. I think I had started off correctly by identifying the only ones that could be brown. Which was this one? No. Well, if you go up this way, that could be brown. Put my fucking feet up! Is that so hard? Christ! It's like the fucking whole goddamn world. Alright. I think this one is the only one that can be brown. Cream, pink, cherry. So I just need sprinkle. Yeah, I'm getting there, blah blah. I just need to let's see if sorry. God damn. I'm so drunk right now. I think I know what needs to be done. I just... Just gotta find the correct solution here. Shouldn't be that hard from here.
Fuck off, fucking clothes hamper. You're a terrible footrest.
Really doesn't make sense for this one not to be the pink one. This one has a clear path to be. Fucking the pink one. And I'm missing the just the sprinkles. Top one also has a clear path to being the. Is this it? Fine. I'm too drunk for this. I think this might be it. Christ. Oh no. It's not that because it goes here. I would just do this. That would be it. No, it can't be that. There's another goddamn fucking whipped cream one over here. Fuck! Alright, well. Fucking goddamn it. I had it, and then I didn't have it. Start again. There's only one solution for the brown one, right? I mean, it doesn't necessarily have to be this, but it's very similar to that. It can only come from here. It can only be brown. To go through there. It could go. Now, even if it goes through the right, it still has to hit this fucking whipped cream. There's too much whipped cream on this side. Thank you. So that one will just be... That one will just be sprinkles. That can't be right. I think the sprinkles have to come from here. So that's the full. That's the fully. Here's all I want you to tell me, Plitzy. Am I wrong that this is the only one that can be the brown donut? Because I think that's accurate. But I could be wrong. It certainly seems like it's the only one that can be the brown donut. Oh shit. Oh, did I just do it? Okay. Never mind, I just did it. no. Wait, I didn't do it. I'm missing the... Oh my god, what the fuck? Jesus. I'm like destroying my room just by fucking placing my feet in comfortable positions. Worthless ass reality! Alright. So we have two. We currently have two. Frosted toppers. And we need one frosted topper. If I were to do that. Oh, that ain't it. The frosted topper's coming from this side either way, because this fucking frosting is aggressive! So it's the one on this side that's the problem. Okay, so. So we got pink here. What's up, dog?
What are you doing? You're in here yelling.
What?
What are you yelling at? Playing a game?
Yeah, I'm playing fucking video games, brother. Peek here. What?
Here.
Yeah, thanks, man. For sure. This is tough. Okay, so we got pink, blue, clearly white. There's no way to get this out of here without the whiteness. Actually, if I take it around here, that would get it, right? And then we just do this. Oh no, because it hits the white up here. Well, but I could avoid that white. I could do that. They were a real dick with the fucking... the cream on this one. The whipped cream, you know? Oh no, wait! Oh fuck, I missed it again. I haven't made this one either. Should do like that. This is it, I think. They put too many creams on this map! Not trying to cream that hard, game. Too much cream.
All right.
I Yeah! Anti-cream boys! It's fucking... fucking around. That was a hard stage! That was... the whole box was difficult. Although, I will say I'm very, very drunk. Jesus Lord. Oh my god, it's been 2 hours. Ah, oh, what's happening? Whose life is this? Well, I got there eventually, Blitzy. I got there eventually. 1 hour of gameplay and 1 hour of hiccups. Accurate. Accurate. So, we're on box 6, and there are... ...12 boxes. So... we'll probably get around to the rest. But in the meantime, have a nice time, you know. Fucking follow my fucking YouTube channel, you pieces of shit. And you know, all that shit. So have a good night. Bruh.